Raven, what do you think about Halloween 2016?
I love it.
You're into
it? I love Halloween 2016.
I like you love Halloween 2016?
2016 Halloween.
2016 Halloween. What are you supposed to be, a witch?
I'm a witch.
You don't goddamn know what Halloween.
What happened to the green hair in it?
It's tucked up.
Oh, you tucked it up?
I tucked it up.
Because it looked ratted out?
Well, because my hair is so short.
The hair's short in 2016.
My hair's short in 2016.
What about this devil over here, possessed devil? This progressive entrapment demon over here. How do you feel about Halloween 2016?
It's great, I'm still tired from last year.
I'm still worn out from 2015 Halloween. This white-faced vampire is tired as fuck, but look at this coif.
Look at this.
Look at this hair. That's a hairdo, not a don't. It gets a little ratted up back here by midnight, though. Back in the back. I'm trying to bite a bitch tonight. Honk.
It's a bathroom.
What's going on with you ladies? What's happening over here? What do you got in there?
I can't even see you with these bokeh glasses
on. We heard that Barbara was going to be here.
Oh my god.
We have ghoul or something.
It's just a vampire looking to get laid.
Is he Jewish?
No oral sex with the teeth, though. Probably dangerous.
I bite it. I bite that ass. I straight up bite ass.
That's what I say. You know?
What are y'all out doing tonight? What are y'all up to?
We're just having some cocktails. A couple of ladies having
a couple
cocktails.
Of cocktails mm-hmm. with some ladies.
Mm-hmm. We got bingo at midnight.
That's lovely. Y'all are three lovely ladies out on the prowl.
Are you Jewish?
No, I'm not Jewish. I got a little Spanish in me. I've had a little Spanish tonight when I was eating it up.
Edward Ray.
Oh, you are crazy. Don't say that, Linda.
Oh, thank you, Liz.
These pugs are scary. I can't with this. Those fucking dogs.
I think it's the glass eye.
Oh, I hate it.
It's gonna get you, Alicia. Their dogs are gonna get you. Alicia, run. I don't know who they are. They've been around for like an hour. Those dwarfs are gonna get ya! There she goes, get her! Get her, get her!
Oh my god! Get her!
There's CC Bottoms! That ass! Oh my god!
Alright.
It's just a jump to the left.
It's a jump.
And a step to the left. No, and then a step to the right.
It's a step to the left, and then a jump to the right. And then you put your hands on hips.
Here, sing it. Get over there and time warp it. You don't have the song? Nobody's got a song to play?
Put your hands on your hips. Put your knees in time.
Prepare pelvic thrust. Really drive
you insane.
Was that just a rehearsal?
That was a rehearsal.
Right.
Wait, okay. You gotta sing it. I can't sing. You gotta know. Okay.
Go ahead.
It's a step to the left. And then a jump to the right. Put your hands on your hips. Pull your knees in tight. And it's the pelvic thrust.
That fucking ass.
Because I'm insane. Let's
Y'all do
the same.
So you can't. No, not. If I can't go on, I go.
How do you feel about this Halloween 2016?
I feel witchy.
You look a little witchy. You look a little witchy. Witchy food. Do you fly on that broom at night when you leave? Oh, shit. Two witches. Two witches acting like bitches.
Witches reunion.
Don't go through the glass tonight.
We're gonna go through the glass.
They're going through the glass tonight.
No, Mason. Just throw you. Okay.
Oh, that is spooky.
Take another one. Oh, that last one I got was perfect.
Magenta, where do you pack those boobies?
In the time warp again.
She's back in the time warp with these titties.
Slutty magenta.
Is that outfit comfortable?
Actually, yeah. Except for the hair when it gets in my mouth.
Yeah, wigs are a bitch sometimes.
Wigs are a bitch.
Manny, what do you think? Is it pug killers or murder pugs or pug killers?
Maybe pug killers. Pug killers.
Pug killers.
I was walking along
Kool-Aid Man
with my guy when all of a sudden his breath became quick. His eyes began flashing. These words fell from his lips.
I'll take you to the voodoo lair. It's mighty weird down there. The werewolf does the voodoo walk. Instead of monster mash you stalk.
Does it? Who drinks your blood?
Do a little walk, give a funny quiver, walk on back and give a little shiver, fly back in and then begin to stalk, just like a shadow. That's a voodoo walk. All the ghouls do it, it'll go up to your head. Come to the voodoo walk, the dance of the dead.